There's more for your Christmas at Sears.
Keep them snug and warm in Sears' best Fieldmaster flannel shirts. On sale this week, save $5. Quilt line, save $7. And save $5 on rugged Roebuck jeans. Now just $10.99. 100% cotton, great comfort, great fit. You'll wrap up a beautiful Christmas because
there's more for your life at Sears.
Saturday, will love survive on the yellow rose?
I want you, Chance.
When Chance tracks down the only man who can save Whit from prison.
Stay away from me.
Saturday.
Tomorrow, dangerous criminals are back on the street and American jails are overflowing. Our prison gates being replaced by revolving doors. Go where the news is. NBC Nightly News with Tom Brokaw.
Hey, hey, hey! What this party needs is a little sass!
But Aldo Cello, what's that?
It's the refreshment one finds in Cello wines.
Ice and Cello, chill the Cello, serve up a glass full of sass.
It's light, it's bright!
It's got sass. That's the refreshing sensation of Cello wine.
Ice and Cello, chill the Cello, serve up a glass full of sass.
Celebrating, serve up Cello Asti Spumante.
Coping with high health care costs on Due Setter 2 tonight.
The place is Moscow. The case is murder. The victim is an American.
Three lost souls. Almost like an execution.
Was it for profit?
You want to survive, don't you?
Was it for passion?
Just nothing.
Was it for revenge?
A policeman from New York.
Lose your way, did you?
I found you, didn't I?
In a place where questions are forbidden, the answers lie buried in Gorky Park. Rated R. Starts Friday, December 16th at a theater near you.
Madame Butterfly was never meant to sound like this. She was meant to sound like this. But when my nose is stuffed up, nothing performs better than Dristan long-lasting nasal spray.
Dristan goes to work immediately, breaking through congestion to open up swollen nasal membranes so you can breathe freely all day.
Dristan long-lasting. Nobody knows my nose better.
Dristan long-lasting contains the longest-lasting nasal decongestant you can buy, or Dristan regular.
This man's looking for many things in a relationship. He loves Louise's passion. But there's Svetlana's grace, Agnes's vulnerability.
I better leave before one of us gets pregnant.
And Mariana's insight.
You're having an acute anxiety attack.
But the more understanding they are, the more confused he gets.
We're gonna do something different tonight.
He's the man who loved women. Rated R. Starts tomorrow at a theater near you.
She lives.
What do you mean, came back?
She loves.
I'm sorry, Arnie, I can't.
She's a beauty.
I know you're jealous.
She's a beast.
The kitten's cut in half, Arnie.
She's a killer.
The riot is over.
She's a 58 Fury. She's Christine.
You ain't mad, are you?
Christine. She's hell on wheels. Rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
Now, quiet. I know there are big ones in here.
Excuse me, but have you ever given to your United Way?
Yeah.
Ever wonder who decides where the money goes?
Yeah.
Well, it's your friends and neighbors who volunteer their time to make the tough decisions of where the money's needed most in your hometown. It's people just like you. That's who decides. Now more than ever, thanks to you, it works for all of us, the United Way.
Albert Hockenberry came to Washington looking for a dream. But he found Javier.
The stuff to be a man, baby.
Kill.
Dell.
Kill this one.
Samson. And DC Cam.
We just might make something of ourselves.
He's taking a company that's being shut down.
Lock it.
And steering it back around. DC Cam. Rated R. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere. Check newspapers for showtimes.
In the West, where Levi Strauss and Company began, how your clothes feel has always been just as important as how they look. That's why Levi's action slacks have an easy care fabric that gives, plus a waistband that moves with you. It's a feeling of comfort that's capturing more men every day. Levi's action slacks. A real comfort from Levi's menswear.
stay tuned for the Emmy Award-winning Hill Street Blues. A mentally deranged patient is on the loose, and Joyce Davenport blames herself. Tomorrow night, after Mr. Smith, catch Jennifer Slept Here. Then on the movie of the week, get ready to meet your maker. George Burns is back in Oh God, Book 2, the comedy hit that will make you a believer. Be there.
Whoa. We hope you'll be here later tonight. My guests are Mr. Mel Brooks, Terry Carr, and the Mighty Carson Art Players. Yeah, oh yes, we're going to try it again tonight on the station.
This is NBC News Digest. Here is Chuck Scarborough, NBC News.
Good evening. Canadian Prime Minister Trudeau met with President Reagan to enlist his support in Trudeau's efforts toward East-West détente. The president made no promises but said he shares Trudeau's wishes for world peace. Four Major League Baseball players have been suspended for 1 year for drug charges. Willie Wilson, Willie Akins, and Jerry Martin of the Royals, and Dodger Steve Howe. In Poland, police fired tear gas and club protesters on the eve of nationwide demonstrations called by Solidarity. And it's Christmas at the White House. The president and 7-year-old Amy Benham of Washington State lit the national tree amid the sounds of cheers and carols. I'm Chuck Scarborough in New York. More news later on this NBC station.
Volume buying. That's how Scotties gives you everyday low prices on over 10,000 quality home improvement products. Shop at Scotties, a company you can trust.
Curtis Mathis can bring Hollywood to your home tonight. Just buy a Curtis Mathis VHS video cassette recorder and you're automatically a member of our Showstopper Movie Club. Then you can rent or buy movies like Star Wars, Annie, and Rocky III. Plus, you get our exclusive 4-year limited warranty on all Curtis Mathis products. At Curtis Mathis Home Entertainment Centers, our products may be a little more expensive,
but they're worth it.
Jordache fragrance for men. Jordache fragrance for women. Fragrance, because love is all you need for Christmas.
Thumbs up for Gopher, Friday at 5 in the Love Boat here on WESH TV 2.
John Travolta is one of a kind. Olivia Newton-John is one of a kind. It took a miracle to bring them together. And a twist of fate to make them two of a kind. Rated PG. Starts tomorrow at a selected theater near you.
There's something very special about the taste of 7-Up that's unlike any other soft drink. Maybe because 7-Up has no artificial flavor and no artificial color. Never had it, never will. And no caffeine. Never had it, never will. Whatever it is that makes 7-Up so refreshingly different, the other soft drinks never had it. Never will.
A touching new comedy from the creator of Ten and Victor Victorian.
What are you doing?
I'm kicking on now. Flip it down to an obstructive rock, Lulu!
From Blake Edwards, the man who loves laughter, comes the man who loved women.
This man here got fur on his feet. Kind of dark.
The story of one man's pursuit of a meaningful relationship with half the human race. The Man Who Loved Women. Rated R. Starts tomorrow at a theater near you.
Sophia.
Sophia is desire. Sophia brings out the woman in every woman.
Sophia.
Sophia is mystery. Sophia brings out the woman in every woman.
Sophia.
Sophia is fantasy. Sophia brings out the woman in every woman. Sophia by Coty, the most female fragrance you'll ever experience.
Sophia.
Wear it with a passion.
The Energizer.
How long can this party go on?
Married
just put the Energizer in her tape player.
That long?
Of all leading battery brands, nothing outlasts the Energizer from EverReady. Nothing outsnaps it. Nothing outadds, outruns, outplays, outshines, outlasts it. Nothing.
Mary, it's 3 a.m.
Wow, it's still energized.
The Energizer, energized for life.
Long life.
Still energized.
Announcing the new age of Atari. 3 to 7. Atari and Children's Computer Workshop, founded by the people who brought you Sesame Street, developed these new games for Atari's most affordable video game system, the 2600. They turned the 2600 into a center for learning important preschool skills. But don't tell your kids that. Just tell them about
the Cookie Monster.
The Atari Sesame Street Library, a revolution in child's play.
DC Cavs. The odds were against them.
Lock it.
And the crooked commissioner was against them. But Albert Hockenberry had a dream.
We just might make something of ourselves.
Of taking DC Cab to the top. And nothing could stop him. Not even his future mother-in-law.
Have her home by 10:30.
DC Cab, rated R. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Could I please have the attention of anybody who still hasn't switched to Burger King? We didn't want to resort to this, but you leave us no choice.
Presenting the ultimate weapon.
We hope it won't be necessary to do this again.
We'll be right back.
This Channel 2 News Update is brought to you by Walt Disney World.
Good evening, I'm Bruce Hamilton. Tonight on News Center 2 at 11, testing continues on area water wells for ETB contamination. And tonight it is being announced that ethylene dibromide is tainting certain grains. Those products are being pulled off the shelves. And the Space Shuttle Columbia returned home to the Kennedy Space Center, piggyback atop a 747. Technicians are still trying to find out what caused a fire to break out when the shuttle landed last Thursday. Now this.
Hey, Grandma, bring the grandkids to Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party, the best holiday celebration ever. December 16th at 8 p.m. Tickets now at Sears.
Join us for News Center 2 tonight.